What is the robot leveling system in an automated flat storage warehouse? Imagine that you have three different products, like for example rice, soya and maize. And imagine that you need to fill with them a shed to distribute the product inside of it and, when needed, to unload it. But is it possible to do this without stuff and vehicles entering the shed, preserving so the product and ensuring people's safety? The answer is yes. Installing a hanging device that moves up and down, back and forth, and that has some moving paddles on its bottom, you can manage your store products without even getting inside the shed. So basically, the robot is a solution that allows the filling, the leveling, and the emptying of warehouses. It is totally automated, highly customizable, and very versatile. Managed by a software, the robot allows many automatic activities such as the loading and leveling cycle, which is achieved thanks to a belt conveyor located under the roof of the shed, and of course thanks to the robot itself. One of the most interesting cycles is the temperature control cycle that makes possible a mapping of the store product in real time, checking the temperature peaks and intervening in case of potential damage to the product. To unload the warehouse, just open a shutter on the bottom of the shed, and the product will flow directly on the chain conveyor by gravity. And finally, switching on the robot that pushes down the rest of the material, the shed empties. I have asked you to use your imagination many times in this video, but now you can switch your imagination off and watch the robot operating in real life.